welcome back, Last Moon Gaming. Another music reaction for you, and I have something totally different for you right now. During our last Twitch livestream event with Nemophila, chat was discussing some different bands and artists. More importantly, they were J-pop artists. After a lot of discussion and recommendations, it was agreed that if I was going to look into this genre, a good place to start is with the artist Ado and the song Odo. So that's what we're doing today. I know absolutely nothing about this artist or the style or anything about them. I just know they're J-pop based on the recommendations. And the thumbnail that was with this video appears to be drawn in an anime style, so I don't know if this had anything to do with an actual anime in particular, or if it's just the artistic style of the video. It's hard to tell, I don't know. But I'm sure y'all will fill me in on all the details I need, so what do you say we just check it out? Make sure you guys check out our Buy Me a Coffee page. It's like Patreon, but with more options. That's where you'll find original videos for anything that ended up blocked or edited for YouTube. It's also where you guys can make requests and watch concert streams that you might have missed live on Twitch. Link is in the description with all the details. Finally, don't forget, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave your suggestions in the comments below. Every bit helps our channel grow. You guys know how this works. Let's get to this and find out what this is all about. Link to this original will be in the description below. I'm also going to say that I'm going to do something I don't normally do on videos, and I'm going to leave the CC on. It's just something I feel like I need to do for this one. Let's get to it. Interesting. It's not what I was expecting at all. It's got like this Latin groove to it as well. It's obviously hip hop, or pop hip hop. But it's got a cool little groove to it. Half ass deserves a KO. I'm gonna guess that's not translated correctly. That doesn't really make sense. In and of itself. Definitely different than anything that's been on this channel before, but I'm not going to say anything bad about it, because, I mean, I am enjoying it. I'm bopping my head. It's different, like I said, it's different than what I expected. Let's keep going. I'm going to say, I could definitely hear this in a club, even over here in the States. It's definitely got a nice little dance feel to it. I mean, I'm not a dancer at all, and I'm way too old for clubs these days. But it's definitely got a nice feel to it. And I could see some people getting down and having fun with this. I mean, what can I say? It's J-pop, and I'm enjoying it. Don't let talk and not to this so can't get your money. I love the fact that they sang whatever they sang, that pra, 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 and then that's how they translated it. You can see it behind there. That's how it's written, too. But it's just kind of funny to me. There's a nice little grit on that. So that was Ado. Let's talk. Not bad for our first venture into J-pop with this song. I liked it. It was a nice little, I hate saying this word because I'm old. It's a nice little bop. But, if you can get a song and it's any type of pop music, and you get me sitting there bopping my head along and, feeling it, you caught me. And I can respect decent artists. Like I said, I could definitely hear this in a club or, a more younger type of bar that I don't go to anymore. Definitely had some interesting parts in it. I would listen to that again. I would not turn that off if it came on the radio. I enjoyed it. What can you say? Would never in a million years expect me to say those words. But I enjoyed it. Fantastic. All right. If this is something you guys want to see more of, by all means, let me know. I have a whole list of J-pop artists that they supplied me with during the live stream that I have a whole separate list for. So if it is something you want to see me keep going down, by all means, keep giving me suggestions. And we'll see where it goes. I wouldn't mind listening more. I'll never listen to anyone once or any style once and then say no. I want to at least give it a couple shots. And I enjoyed this, so yeah, let's see where it goes. All right, don't forget that I also stream both on YouTube and Twitch. When I'm on YouTube, it's typically gaming, and Twitch is typically gaming and our music live streams. If that's something you're interested in, make sure you're following me over on Twitch so you know when I go live. We do lots of live streams over there every other week, and I'm gaming throughout different periods of time. Check out my schedules over there if that's something you're interested in. Link to all my social media is in the description below. Make sure you're checking those out if that's what you're into. Alti Energy, alternative energy drink. I use it pretty much on a daily basis as an alternative to coffee in the mornings. It's zero sugar, low calories, all natural caffeine without the crash. You get some amazing flavors right now. They have a blue raspberry and a lemon drop. They're both delicious. They're working on getting a couple different flavors out there as well. If this is anything you're interested in at all, there's a link in the description. Go down there, click that link. If you decide to buy something, in your checkout, use discount code GLASSMOON. You'll get 10% off. The channel makes a little bit of money on a kickback, and you get a great product while supporting the channel. Everyone wins. Link is in the description if you're interested. Don't forget, vote in our Fan Choice Friday poll. Will you guys tell me what to react to every single Friday? Very, very simple. Go to the community tab, find the poll, vote for the band. Whoever wins, that's who I'm going to react to. Can't be any easier than that. I guarantee that reaction. All you have to do is vote. I'll do the rest. So with that, I hope everyone has a great day, and I'll catch you all next time.